And new this noon, a student at senior high school in Billings has been arrested after police substantiated a threat on social media to, quote, shoot up senior. Billings police tweeted about the incident, saying another student reported the threat. The suspect has been charged with intimidation and remanded to youth services. Police say there is currently no threat to the school.